Quite a few indeed. There you go. A rubber deflection, huh? She's dead. So where does this lead? Somewhere completely else. We already checked that. Man, it's creepy whispering. Always love it. I love this song. Okay. A bunch of stuff that we can collect here. Nice two potions over there. Huh? Yeah, let's go and touch them. Holy crap, that was a fucking one shot. Alright, I should probably start using those touching moves a little bit more. Yeah, I'm like never using them. Never ever. Probably start using my blocking stones as well. Yeah, mostly. Explored. Lotta cell. So I guess for now. Let's put it like on 6 for now. And maybe this one on 7. Yeah. Let's keep touching people. Seems to be the current trend. Oh, he's dead. How do I get yours? Yeah, those are really pricey. Oh, it flew all the way over here. Huh. Okay. Quite a few ways to go. I heard the fucking elf. The fucking humming noise. Yeah, it's elves, so it took a little bit more to kill. But he's still dead. And I guess this is pretty much it. That's pretty much it. I could never figure out how to get up there to that guy and kill him. That was it, right? Never mind then, never mind. Well, let's just leave it be. Yeah, the music will stop eventually. Holy crap. So shiny. There are guards everywhere now. But they gotta be. This place is dangerous. Yeah, of course, the usual hunger strikes again, huh? Don't worry, I saw her. Oh, let me just touch her, I guess. Yeah, touching people works better than shooting a lot of fireballs on them. Which aren't actually on fireballs. Thank you. It's the right way, right? Yeah. What will be here? Creatures, necromancers. Yeah, there's the entrance. Yeah, I can always see you with you, huh?
I'm just warming up, you pathetic worm!
Oh. Yeah, okay. You are just warming up, I get it. God, this OP. Just walk up to them and freeze them. Love cheaper wine. Deep Waters. Good song. Give me your meat, Mr. Krabs. Still pulled, huh? Still pulled as well. Isn't there something that I have to get, like key or something like that in this game? She was about to summon her guardian, right? Oh, this is the key. No, the gold! There we go. Oh. Oh. These two things that I do not want. Let's get them out of my inventory, please. There we go, there's the key. Yeah, more of them making wine here. But where do I have to go first? Let's go for the trapdoor first, I guess. Torches. As per usual in dungeons. I got some imps here. Further. Or further here. Yeah, all of it. Or just flying casually around. They make the weird noises. Grottos, huh? course there's a chest. There is another chest as well. Go there as well. Okay. Just on gold. But yeah, what can I expect on level 2? This is the entrance. Oh, this is the drunk goblin. A large chest. Ooh. Horn case, storage key. Are there multiple keys? Sar key, storage key. See now. Seems like again only the cheap one. The cheap one strikes again. The mysterious music. Yeah, he'll attack me underwater. Sucks to be you, buddy. Owned. Still arrows. Starting slowly but surely getting over encumbered. Which ain't good. Seems like he activated the trap for me. Okay, let's go to this area, which seems to be the last one. And maybe other entrance is in this pool over here. Yeah, shut up. Can you get a disease from imp? I have no clue if you can actually get some sort of disease from them. Down on the metro, I guess. Right. What is over here? The tunnel collapse. Room with one moron. Dinner. Why do you have to fuck me over? Yeah, so this wasn't enough for you, buddy. Fuck. I can't use dinner when I'm over encumbered. Oh, that's a surprise. I can eat the brown sugar. Yeah, you're eating lettuce for now. Fatigue pants. Just like the outer entrance, right? Yeah. So let's get the fuck out. Interesting. Look at this little waterfall. Isn't it beautiful? Yeah, I think it is. Okay. There you go. Something here, monk's wood. Yeah, there's a cave guarded by an imp. Now there are those twins there. Close to each other. enough ill omen. Pour all the roof of your heads. Yeah, let's get a blessing. Oh, mighty Talos, what you gave me. 40 my strength. Yeah, oh my god, Hunter Wolf. Like, really? Really? With a huge dose of sun bullets. That would be tasty. Isn't this for the Daedric quest, you know, with mana towers and unicorn? Random deer 2.0. Oh boy, here we go, Hunter Wolf. And what do we have here, huh?
You move like a pregnant cow.
Stop draining my luck, you pregnant cow. Yeah, draining my luck is not nice, you know. Just putting it out there. It's not a very nice thing to do. Yeah, let's just ignore the wolf. He ignored me, I will ignore him. How about that? Okay, it was like 4 ruins and whatnot, there will be Oblivion gate. Getting to the swampy area. Prepare for the Will of the Wisps. I think I'm quite loyal. And you know what we are going to do next time. We will enter my least favorite city. Look at that door there. Hmm? What it might be. So, see you then. Goodbye.